Hello, it's Denis again. I've been given the amazing opportunity to direct Blade Runner 2049, which picks up 30 years after the first film. So with that in mind, I decided to ask a couple of artists that I respect to create three short stories that dramatize some key events that occurred after 2019, when the first Blade Runner takes place, but before 2049, when my new Blade Runner story begins. I'm honored that Watanabe, whose work I deeply admire, agreed to create this short anime for you. I hope you enjoyed this special glimpse into Blade Runner 2022.
So cold.
It's okay. This is what you're made for.
What the hell are you doing?
And this is what I was made for.
Five Nexus 8 models that have escaped from Calantha.
Soldiers, dealing with deserters is the military's job now, not our concern.
Well, something needs to happen. They have no special units to handle this case.
Damn skin jobs. Isn't that why we branded them? Wo Yingai, Dakar, Nikumani.
Omega 4 confirmed. Johnny's in the basement, heading to the Opera House.
Where to, Iggy?
On a drive. A long, long drive.
Of course not.
Just like me.
You worried, Trixie?
No.
Because I'm human? I get it. Humans are selfish, stupid liars. But replicants are different. So pure. So perfect. Never betrays. More human than human.
Launch authorization confirmed.
Initiating protocol X99K15X.
That's affirmed. Initiate step one.
Roger.
Once we trigger the launch command, the rest is up to Ren. The explosion will generate an EMP, shutting everything down. A darkness that the humans have never known.
In 3, 2, 1, turn.
Our job is to destroy all magnetic backups in the archives. Other cells will start the fireworks at the remaining data centers. All records on the ground will be erased.
Then we're almost human.
All except our perfect right eye. I saw the truth on the fields of Calantha.
Copy! Do you copy? Electromagnetic interference! Radar down! Calm
That's when I realized both sides were Nexus. Nothing more than toy soldiers in a sandbox. We may live longer than old Nexus, but life doesn't mean living. I am for living. That's what we fight for.
If we die, we go to heaven?
No heaven or hell for us. This world is all we've got.
What the hell's going on now?
We've lost control of the missile, sir.
We've what?
Possible course over LA, sir.
Thank you.
What have you done?
It's too late now.
Caught untethered, I was chosen to be a victim without knowing. You see beyond all my doubts, all I'm hiding, you bring it out. I lose myself to your control when you touch me. I'm almost human. Finally breathing. What is this feeling? Human. Coming to my senses, losing my focus. Taken by emotion. Far from home. Ooh, I am a captive to your ways. And when you whisper, I am changed. I feel you flowing through my veins. I'm over.